felt rich because of the fact that he has trailed his own path. He does not subscribe to whatever everybody said they're supposed to do. Frankie does whatever the hell he wants to do.
No, why would you remind her?
Erica, go to the left.
They done gave her a head start. They right here. He's back here. Come back. Come back, guys. Come back.
Erica, go to the mailbox. Go to that mailbox.
Erica, go to the mailbox. Hold on.
Just go all the way down to the finish part.
Ready?
I'm gonna say, I'm runners on your mark, get set, go.
Royal!
Okay. No, no. Hold on.
Royal!
I said I'm
gonna say. Yes, do that!
Right!
Just all right.
To let you know.
Hold your hands out!
All right.
Stop!
On your mark, set!
Hold on.
Do it again. That's a warning on you, middle lane.
Okay.
That's a warning on you.
Okay.
Runners, on your mark, set! Go!
Oh!
Oh! Stop!
Go ahead, April.
That Erica is an artist. Yes. Not an entertainer.
Okay, I see y'all with the footwork.
Why is she not coordinated?
Yeah, that's it. Anita, go fall.
Can't even lie, I'm my feelings when I'm in it. If you with it, then I'm with it. If you want it, come and get it. You such a vibe, I ain't finished till you finish. I'll be patient when I'm in it. I just got one question, baby girl. Like, can you do it on her? Can you do it on it? Like, can you do it on her? Can you do it on it? Like, can you do it on her? Can you do it on it? Like, can you do it on her? Can you do it on her? I've been thinking about it all day. All day, hit up baby always. They can hear us in the hallway. Say you like a slow foreplay. Ooh, foreplay. I can give it to you your way. However you wanna, hit yours, babe. The run for this while we up in the bed. I'm gripping your waist while I'm gripping your head. I'm like, hold it right there, you heard what I said. I'm like, hold it right there, you heard what I said. I'm drilling it deep while you shaking your leg. I play with that, you giving me hell. You biting your lip while we shaking the bed. You like, babe, come get it. I won't rush the stroke, baby, I won't run in it. Say you a freaky girl, let me stick my thumb in a minute. Oh, that feel so good, I wanna. I can't even lie, I'm my feelings when I'm in it. If you with it, then I'm with it. If you want it, come and get it, you such a vibe.
Okay, so we up in here at Red Robin. I got my strawberry lemonade. And they have mozzarella sticks. They probably had mozzarella sticks when I came here when I was a kid, but I ain't like stuff like that. So, and they look like little swirly swirls. Good as hell. But they ain't got shit on them ones at Taco Man. motherfucking burger made it. Hold on, y'all want to see it?
Ooh, look at her.
Let me try a fry. Not that one, not that one. I'm not used to vlogging. Okay. Y'all need to cut it in half. Cutting it in half is for pussies. I need to cut it in half. Alright, so this is how you cut a burger. You start in the middle and then you work your way out so that the burger don't get all misplaced. That way it's still intact. This is the burger that my dad used to get. I never got this one. Okay, so here go breakfast. I fried some hash browns and put some avocado on it and basically had like avocado toast with hash browns. And then the other day I boiled my pineapple skin. So I made like a water and then I put some frozen pineapples and cucumbers in them and it is so refreshing. But anyway, I'm just at home today doing laundry because the guy finally came to fix my dryer. So that's what we're doing today. I do need to go to Target because I need one of my detergents. One of them I'm out of, like my lights, like my whites and my lights. I'm out of the one I use for that, but I do have my dark ones. So I do need to make some friends and spend some money. So I'm about to eat my breakfast and then I'm going to get dressed and go to Target. And if y'all want to come, y'all welcome to come. Bring some snacks or something. And some. All right, y'all. All right, so we at Target and I got my espresso. I was about to say martini. I got my carmi. What is this called? I don't even know. What is this? Shampoo. This is leave-in conditioner. Okay, I think I'm gonna try this Sauterre dry shampoo because it smells so fucking good. Let's see, what else do we got? And I got that in the Centaur Bloom. And they playing Beyonce Body Guard. That's my shit. Damn, what is fucking body wash? They don't have my body wash. I seen it over here though. Yeah. I just so happened to came over here looking at what flavors they had of this and I seen it, but where is the rest of them? Oh, and this one smells amazing. Okay, so I'm over here looking at the clothes. I just found this for $12. And I also seen sweatshirt. I think I'm not getting it, but I'm like,
so cute.
So we just tried this firecracker cauliflower barbecue chicken. It's good as heck. And then y'all gotta check out my drink. It's the cutest thing.
What's in that drink?
Watermelon and some mocha vodka. But look at it, it's so cute. That is my drink. I didn't knock the damn. So good. Let's see what else and how the rest of the food is. But we are at Planta Queen in Buckhead Village. And went to Muse to get our nails done. Great experience. We just got pedicures though, so the jury's still out. But oh my god, I hate my finger. But yeah, so see how the rest of the food is, because that's just like a little appetizer. Okay, so we got this. Oh, my hand went. Wait, where is it? Oh, this is the. I forgot what it is. Oh, you ordered that?
Mm-hmm. No, we ordered that. Remember, he said that
it was something that we could share.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. I forgot everything.
Do you want
to
order anything else?
No, that's it.
Okay. Thank you for being so patient.
Oh, no problem. We talking. Okay, let me try this.
Yeah, get a picture.
Oh. I'll get a picture because I'm about to tear it up. I got to move this out the way. Get this one. Might as well get the cat. Doja Cat. Right. I don't know what that is.
I don't know. That's the sliders.
Those are sliders.
I think that's mushrooms.
Oh, yay! Everything is surprising me. Okay. Ooh, that looks good. Yeah. Looking different than I thought. Okay, let's try this. Okay, so what it is spicy tuna hand roll, but it is watermelon, avocado, and toasted coconut. So let's try this. Mmm.
You tell them it's a raw food? Is it good?
I'm gonna give you some, but I can't.
It's okay.
Yeah, you can try a bite. I'm gonna be here tomorrow.
Is it good?
I'm gonna come back tomorrow.
Everything so far has been really good.
Dad's just gonna. Thing about me is I love seaweed.
Mm-hmm.
I have came to. Is that not surprisingly the most delicious thing you ever tasted in your life? I'm gonna save this and put it on here. That was delicious.
And then we got T-bone.
This right here, so good.
Okay.
Is this always on the menu or like?
Yeah, okay. It's on the regular menu.
Everything
as well.
Oh, okay.
I think for happy hour, it's $2 off. Cause like five for happy hour.
Oh, okay.
Regular is like $7.
Yeah, we're talking about happy hour.
Yeah.
But it's been great.
Okay.
I love the cauliflower.
Yeah, that was good.
Or anything, especially like for the noodles.
Oh, no.
No, I should be alright.
Yeah, okay. This should be good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So what is these is the noodles, sesame noodles, and then these are the sliders. And this is cold. And it's the wrong way. Mind you, they gave us chopsticks to eat with. But them little 4 years taking Japanese help. It's very good.
Is it?
It's very refreshing. The cilantro just. Alcohol wipe. Okay, so now we're charging. Now we're trying the sliders. And those are the sliders. And it has fried mushrooms, hot hoisin, and pickled cucumbers. Okay. You already took your thing out? Yeah, here it is. Let's see. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
I don't know if you're scared. If you're scared, go to church. Okay.
Mmm.
The bread? Mmm. Mmm.
Oh, my.
This bread?
Yeah.
Mmm. Mmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Flavors keep coming.
I got the view. Oh my God, it's so pretty. The colors.
We're here trying to pitch all types of stuff.
We're going to be next to fight everything.
So Dice and I are out pretty early today. We've already made it to the out the country. I ain't gonna say like to the city yet, but we out the country. We all the way in Mableton because Dice is getting shots today. And I need to re-up on his flea meds. It's 11:43. I guess they start at like 12:30. So I'm right across the street. I went to Smoothie King to get me a Hulk. And yeah, I'm about to go across the street and line up. Cause you literally have to stand outside. Outside of a fast food restaurant. It's called Hardee's. I know they don't have that everywhere, so I'm gonna just act like some people have never heard of it. Because I've never heard of that until I had to come here. So this is our second year doing this. Last year we came here. And he did okay. So hopefully, sometimes when he's familiar with stuff and he kind of realizes what's going to happen, he bites and does, like, you know, he does his shit. So hopefully he don't do that. He just be thinking life is sweet. And then I guess we're gonna go for a W. Can't say the whole word because he wanna do that shit right now. So I guess we're gonna go for a W afterwards if he can. I'm not sure if he'll be up to it. And we might go to PetSmart and get, and then we'll go and get, and then we'll go for a W. So come with us to go get shots. I am going to put on my Ray-Bans because I ain't got time to be trying to hold the phone, hold my purse, hold Dice, hold, we not doing that, say, and my drink, because this is important. It got to come. I'm right here. Yeah, I'm right here. Hi.
Look at that.
Look at that good boy. Look at that good boy. Yes, him good boy. You're such a good boy. Yeah. You're a good boy. Yeah, I know. I know. Yeah.
I don't know. Uh-oh. That one's a little weird.
Got him.
Oh,
yes.
Hey. Calm down.
It's good.
What we'll do, just let you take it.
Uh-oh. You're fine. Hey. No biting. Uh-oh. Okay. Hey.
She said, I'll take it.
Not the muzzle.
She's a little party hat.
Yeah. Look at him. Mm-hmm. He's a sweet little boy. Yeah. Yeah. And don't tweet. It's over. Oh, Lord. Lots and lots of hair. Ugh. Okay, so I look nice and sweaty and glowy, but Dice got him shots and him did good. Him did not bite anybody. He almost bite somebody. Almost had to get a muzzle. But he didn't. So we're good. We still got the one that he has to take by mouth that I have to do at home. And then we're waiting on the heartworm results and his flea and tick stuff. So all of this shit cost him $400. Yeah, the shots were $200 and then the flea stuff was $200. So, child, you expensive. You need to get a job. Word of the day is J-O-B. Job. Because